All right, ladies, top 8 answers on the board. Here we go. Name something an 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
The pocket.
Give me a rocket!
His glasses.
His glasses. His Kevin. Wife. His wife. Don't be trying to threaten him now. You done came over here and said this crazy ass answer. So his next answer was your wife. Your wife.
We gonna pass.
Huh? You gonna pass?
Yes.
Sorry you had to go through this, Luke. Name something an 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
Well, I mean, he wouldn't need this anymore, but a cane.
A cane! Hey, Natalie, if an 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth...
His medication!
His medication! Hey, Carissa, some 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
His dentures!
His dentures! Hey, Mark, some 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
He doesn't need that doctor anymore.
Doesn't need that doctor anymore. Hey, Richard, some 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
His wheelchair.
His wheelchair. All right, we got 2 strikes. You got to slow down now, Lee. Come on. The Barrett family can steal. Be careful. Name something an 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
His goofy clothes.
His goofy clothes. Natalie, 2 strikes. Let's be careful. Barrett family can steal. Something 80-year-old man to get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
His cream. He's trying to make, like, anti-aging cream.
Get rid of his cream. Yeah. Name something an 80-year-old man might get rid of if he discovered the fountain of youth.
We're going to say hearing aids, Steve.
Hearing aids.
I'm gonna end up on YouTube.
Oh my dear gracious. Yeah.